is Finlay, and I love to fight.
I'm actually excited for next week. Kennedy is coming back.
Yeah, I hear you. But here's Finlay.
Following contest is scheduled for
one fall,
making his way to the ring from Belfast, Ireland. Weighing in at 233 pounds, Finlay. And weighing in at 220 pounds, Kaden Matthews.
I still don't know what I saw last week.
What?
I mean, back in the mother country, Ireland, they called them the little people.
What do you mean, like the little leprechaun, you mean?
Yeah, like that thing that came out of the ring and like Finlay was running around with him. He picked up the shillelagh.
He's like a troll, man. He's like a vicious troll.
Not really a troll, but he was pretty vicious, though.
Yeah, I know he was.
Well, Finlay's set to go one-on-one here. Kaden Matthews, and there's the collar and elbow tie-up, backs him into the ropes. Finlay loves to fight. And that's what Finley's all about. That is what Finlay is all about.
Watch out.
Draw the youngster off his game. Allow the veteran Finlay to pick him apart. Oh, what a clothesline. All impact.
They felt that one back in Belfast, I'm telling you.
Has it been a hard-hitting SmackDown tonight?
Yes, yes.
Oh, everywhere from all directions. Finlay with that shoulder to the gut.
Nice cross faces right across the cheek and eye socket area, across the nose.
The unorthodox style of Finlay.
Oh, watch out!
There goes Mr. Matthews over the top rope, and Finlay has been relentless on the assault since the beginning.
Yeah, Finlay and Hopper Shooter, watch out. Watch out.
Oh, ribbon into the apron. Shoulder first.
Oh, kick right in the face.
Right to the ribs.
He's set up in a bad spot here, Kaden Matthews.
Wait a minute!
What the hell?
Wait a minute! What the hell is that?
Is that like a suction thing going on?
What the hell did Matthews go?
Finlay went for him and he just... Oh, there he is. How'd that happen? What was that, like a... What do we got on today? Like a, what was that? What the hell was that?
I don't have any...
You know, like an air pump on there? Like a suction pump or something?
I mean, this is TV that's changing Friday nights.
That was a little weird, though. That's we saw that earlier with Vito, by the way.
Finlay.
Oh, my God. Watch out. Watch out.
Oh! Matthews is done.
Over.
Drives the knee into the jaw. Finlay picks up the victory.
Here's your winner, Finlay.
His name is Finlay, and he loves to fight, and that's for damn sure. Uh-oh. He's got that shillelagh now.
His weapon of choice, the shillelagh. Finlay did not need it tonight. Picking up the victory on Friday Night SmackDown.
Finlay, what? Oh, you're going to watch. He's looking over here at you. Oh, he's a tough old but I like this, Finlay. He likes you. He gave me a look. Oh, whoa, wait a minute. Wait. Where's that? Oh, no.
You don't.
Oh, not even. Go away.
What the hell is going on around here?
I don't know.
I'll tell you, an evil